Idealizations. Models or idealizations are used in mechanics in order to simplify application of the theory. Most common types of idealization include particle, rigid body, and concentrated force. Particle. A particle is a body that has a mass but a size that can be neglected. For example, Earth orbiting around Sun. The size of Earth is very small when compared to the size of the orbit, so Earth can be approximated as a particle when analyzing the orbital motion, hence geometry is not involved in analysis of a problem. Rigid body. Rigid body has already been discussed in previous video. It is a combination of particles that remained at fixed distance before and after application of load. Concentration force. Effect of a loading can be approximated by a point force on a body. This is valid only when area of loading is less than area of surface on which loading is placed. For example, the loading area of hand placed on a wall can be approximated by a concentrated force. Newton's laws. First law. A body originally at rest or moving in straight line with constant velocity will remain in the state provides it is not subject to unbalanced forces. As in a box at rest or a ball moving in straight line. Key word here is straight line, which means that first law does not cover the object moving at a constant velocity in a curved path. Second law. A body acted upon unbalanced forces will experience an acceleration in the direction of the unbalanced force, expressed as F equals ma, where m is the mass of the body under unbalanced force. Consider two springs pushing a sphere from both sides equally such that the forces are balanced. When one of the spring is removed, the unbalanced force produces acceleration in the same direction of the unbalanced force. Third law. Every action has an equal but opposite reaction, or in other words, the mutual forces of action and reaction between two bodies are collinear. A body of certain mass will generate tension in the rope it is suspended by. The magnitude of this tension will be equal, opposite, and collinear with the weight of that body. Gravitational law. All bodies in universe have forces of attraction between them. For any two bodies at a certain distance apart. Force equal to G, M1 M2 over R square, where G is universal constant of gravitation. Physically G is force between two 1 kg objects exactly 1 m apart. Weight. For a body at Earth's surface, the force between Earth and the body will be given by F equal to G mme over re square, as radius of the body is very small as compared to radius of Earth. This re is taken at sea level and 45 degree latitude. Solving we get weight equal to mass times acceleration due to gravity, where G equals 9.81 m per second. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.